like an extra from the strain.
Help me!
Shut up. Be quiet. I'll help you if I choose to.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that.
You've never seen Batman.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow.
Don't give me orders.
Stopped.
Actually, I'm gonna go have a cappuccino. Watch these guys. If they wake up, you're fucked.
Oracle!
The guy right behind me, ignore him.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send
someone. Hey, Batman, who is that?
Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Oh, he's gone.
Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Doesn't that look like Sarah Michelle Gellar? From her Buffy days, not now. Oh, whoa, what were you guys doing in here? Holy cow! Alright, somebody was having a party. Gushers, baby, gushers. Maybe I should talk to that cop and find out what was going on in here. Plants in a boot. This looks like Ivy was here. Disfigured homicidal maniac hospitalized. Disfigured homicidal maniac? There's only one disfigured homicidal maniac that I know of. But he's dead. He was burned 9 months ago, wasn't he? I still can't believe how much cum is on those wires. Let's go. Officer, were you anally raped?
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Oh, this is like a gigantic version of what he used to do in earlier games with the little sensor thing.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing.
You needed technology to figure out that it was probably at Ace Chemical?
Jim,
everything happens at Ace Chemical.
That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started. Just like
whenever bad shit happens, Batman, just go to Ace Chemical.
Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Oh, and Jim, bring a lot of bounty. These guys really did a number on your guy. He can barely stand and there's cum everywhere. Oh, Ed, what's wrong with you? Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, actually, you know what? I was gonna ignore you guys, but... Neighborhood watch! George Zimmerman! Halter, I'll shoot! They were all wearing hoods. Batman's in the mood for a fight in his new suit. Yeah, it is. Where you going? Hey, come here. Hello, boys. You made me break my chain. Uppercut! Your face is broken in 19 different places. I don't believe in violence. I'm gonna kick your ass. Motherfuckers with their cars. Eat this, eat that, take that. BLT. Batman laying tits. Okay, enough of that. Time to taste my tits. You came to the wrong fucking party. Oh, I had a job to do, didn't I? What the hell? I don't have the hang of this thing, do I? Where are we going? That way. Fuck.
Okay, okay, we'll join a couple of rides. But I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
Hello. What the fuck, dude? I don't know why I keep coming out of the jump. It's like I'm letting go of the button for some reason.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding.
Is that a new villain? Skeleton crew?
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
You guys shouldn't be standing there. There's a bridge to Ace Chemicals? That's just a bad idea. Who came up with that dumb shit? Ballsy.
Time to die, old man.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals.
helmet is crazy. I think it's Tim Drake. Not Tim Drake. Yeah, the Robin that died. Who was the Robin that died? Tim Drake? That's who I think it is. He just called him Old Man, just like they did in that storyline. I don't know who it is, I'm just saying.
Friend of yours?
He keeps referencing like he knows Batman from somewhere.
And I'll go find out.
First, I need to investigate the compound. I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car.
I love Kevin Conroy's voice is so perfect for Batman. When I read comics now, I hear Kevin Conroy's voice. That's my Batman now.
Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
Bruce Greenwood is good as Batman. That's the voice from like Young Justice and the more recent movies, but Kevin Conroy, dude.
There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna play for 30 more minutes, and then we're gonna settle down for the night.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up!
I want to check this out. He's expert knowledge of Batman's tactics and fighting style, probably from being trained by him. Highly skilled military tactician. Well, the Robins don't have military training. Robotic synthesized voice. I don't know if that's an attribute. Real name unknown, military commander. 6 feet tall, 200 pounds. That's kind of big for a Robin. That's about Batman's size, so I don't know. Besides the discovery of a militia training facility in South... Oh, yeah. Besides the discovery of a militia training facility in South America, virtually nothing is known of the Arkham Knight until his arrival in Gotham, where he quickly earned himself a fearless reputation amongst the city's leading criminals. Working together with Scarecrow, he is sworn to kill Batman and will stop at nothing until he's dead. Sounds a lot like... what's his face? Wayne Screen Tech. Use this Wayne Tech screen to view your moves. Listen. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Oh, I can add these things. Oh, wait a minute. So now I can't do that. Ballistic armor. Okay. Wait a minute, we're not flipping done. Did I say we were done? Ah, that's what I wanted. I wanted to see some of these characters. Cash. Oh, I can't move them. 6 feet, 200 pounds. Military training.